Which of the following languages over sigma equal to a comma b is not context free? Four options are given here. So this is a question from theory of computation topic regarding context free languages. We'll go through each of the options one by one and see which among these is not context free. Option A, W reverse. Now this is clearly a context free language. We can create a non-deterministic pushdown automata for this language and then verify all the strings belonging to this language. How we do is, initially we'll be pushing all the alphabets A or B, V, C to the stack, and at each point we will start popping off alphabets from the stack depending on the input V, C to match that each element on the top of the stack is same as the one we see in the input. We can design a non-deterministic pushdown automata which does that. So this is a context-free language. Now look at option C, that says A power N, B power I, such that I belongs to N, 3N or 5N. So this is nothing but accepting the language A power N, B power N, or A power N, B power 3N, or A power N, B power 5N. Now we can create pushdown automatas for either of these, A power N, B power N. We can easily do push all the A's, and then when we see B's, pop off each A for each B. Or this also we can do, push 3 A. For each A we see, push 3 A's to the stack, and after that for each B we see, pop 1 A from the stack. So we can do this also. Similarly, this also we can do, push 5 A's for each A we see in the input to the stack, and then on seeing each B, we will be popping off 1 A from the stack. So these three are context free, and the union of three context free languages is always a context free language. So this is also a context free language. Now coming to D, W A power N, B power N, W reverse. This is also context free. How we do is, we will be pushing W to the stack, the string W to the stack initially. After that, we'll be pushing N A's to the stack. After that, when we are seeing B's, we'll be popping off each A one by one from the stack to match it with B's. So this part and this part we'll be matching. After that, we have the string W in the stack, we'll be matching it with W reverse. When we see input, we'll verify that each alphabet we see, that is same as the one on the top of the stack. When we do matching and popping off like that, we'll be matching W to W reverse. So this, for this also, we can design a non-deterministic pushdown automata. Now coming to B, that's only option left. This is not a context-free language. Why this is not context-free language? We have to match this W to W reverse, that we can do. We have to match A power N to B power N, that also we can do. But we can't match W A power N to W reverse and B power N. Why the case is that is, we see, for matching W to W reverse, we need to push all W's. In order to match A power N to B power N, we need to push all A's to the stack. Now the stack will contain W and A power N. After that, we are seeing W reverse. Now W reverse, we need to match it with W's. But the stack will have all the A's on top of the string W. Now either we need to remove all this in order to match this. But if you remove all this, we can't later add it back in order to compare it this way. So there is no way we can do this matching using a single stack. So this is not context free. So in the question, they were asking which of the languages are not context free. So the answer is B.